Mohamed, we are here at the NXP Tech Days in Detroit announcing our Titan i.MX 9.5 EVK. It's been a very exciting day for us. You have been leading the project over the last couple months. I really would love you to walk us through some of the key feature and also the intentions of the product.
Yes, for sure. Thank you, Sam. So, I mean, very excited, very proud to show you our newest development on the i.MX 9.5 platform from NXP. Our goal here is for you and your developers to be able to quickly and reliably get to market with i.MX 9.5. The whole idea from this EVK is to get all of the interfaces and all of the nice features of the product out there for you. I'm just gonna walk you through it a little bit. You have 2 gigabit Ethernet ports like any other industrial carrier board. You'll have USB 3, USB-C as well here, a 10 gigabit Ethernet, high-speed networking, next generation, let's say, networking platforms. You've got a lot of headers. You'll see so many headers right there. This is all for development. It gets you on test points. It gets you on some of the I2Cs. You have ADC inputs there. You have also CAN interfaces. And then here we have spaces for daughter cards. This daughter card here will serve as the main camera input. So that's the main CSI input. We'll have a daughter card there connecting to a camera. And then here, for ease of use and quick development, we have a daughter card that does the DSI output into an HDMI so that on a developer's desk or when you want to try it out first before getting into displays and all of that, you can just plug it into your HDMI monitor and get up to full HD resolutions there and work with the software platform of your choice. This also, this daughter card as well can be used, or this port here can also be used as a CSI output. So you can do either 2 cameras, you can do a camera and a DSI display and still have an LVDS display output there for an LVDS display going up to full HD as well. With a DSI interface now, NXP are pushing display and multimedia really high on i.MX 9.5. We can do 4K 30 frames per second on the DSI output there. So we're looking really exciting new, let's say, higher end displays, next generation UI, more fluid. You've got LPDDR5 RAM here, plus a more powerful GPU, plus a display subsystem, which will actually get you there to show crisp animations, wonderful UI, and then like a very more futuristic approach to industrial devices, to automotive devices as well.
What were some of the thoughts that we put into it with regards to connectivity, in particular wireless connectivity? Yes. And expandability on that phone.
Exactly. So for us, it was really important, and that I'll show you on the backside. It was really important for us that customers get the flexibility they need to work with wireless technology. So we have an M.2 connector here. It's a key E, which allows you right now to get in a compatible card with Wi-Fi 6. Soon as well, you'll have Wi-Fi 6E, so you'll be able to work with Wi-Fi 6E already with this Titan EVK. And then a mini PCI Express port will allow you to put on some cellular modems and other types of peripherals that you might want to use. You've got full expandability with an SD card as well that you can use. You also have the SIM card right there. So you've got basically everything you need to develop any of the applications you have in mind from there. So our goal for this whole EVK was to make it really simple for developers and engineering managers to get into i.MX 9.5, start exploring it and start getting out use cases as early as possible. And then we are here to bring them to market as quickly as possible with this. They will be able to buy it and then use this as a launch pad for their mass production later on when i.MX 9.5 comes to general availability. So yeah, I hope people will love it. I hope people will use it. And
yeah, we're definitely super excited. Of course, together with the hardware, there always goes a bunch of software and also an ecosystem. One thing that's also been a little bit new, how we worked with NXP on the software side. Can you maybe share a little bit what's different, especially here in the early access on the software side?
Yeah, absolutely. So in terms of software, in terms of most of the design choices we have right there, right here on this EVK, we're really close to NXP's official EVK, which allowed us to work hand in hand with the NXP BSP team and have a quick bring up of this board. So basically, this Titan EVK will be brought up by NXP and it will be featured in their quarterly releases. So they'll be maintaining it until general availability with us. And we work together on component choices to be as close as possible between both EVKs or both development kits. That's new to us, but we really, it was a smooth operation with NXP, and we hope to continue this until general availability.
Yeah, I also think that's quite unique, and it provides our customers as well as the partners in the ecosystem that are going to be using this platform to develop their own software that they're going to be providing around the adaptability MX95 ecosystem, a huge advantage. Now, maybe last but not least, what's next? How can people get a hold of this? Is this available?
It's going to be available soon. So first up, we are opening the alpha access right now. So you'll get a QR code. You'll see it in the presentations and on the landing pages we have. Just visit the website, register for alpha access or alpha program. And then we'll take it on from there. We're working during Q4 this year and Q1 next year on hardware and software bring up, ecosystem bring up as well. And we'll be showing off some of cool demos at Embedded World next year in April. And that's when the EVK would start shipping. So we're looking at Q2 2024, where this EVK will start shipping to customers with a full brought up software and a full blown up ecosystem of peripherals around it, so that people can directly get into their application and develop their products.
Great. Yeah, so thanks so much for the introduction, Mohamed.
Thank you, Samuel.
It's been an exciting couple months to get this out in the market. I invite all of you guys to join us and NXP in the adaptability MX95 Early Access Program. Go to www.toradex.com, click and register for the Early Access, and we'll get you one of these as soon as they're available.
Yes.
Thank you.